वेलकम बैक माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10 रियल स्टूडेंट आई एम राजेंद्र राय बायोलॉजी टीचर फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल गोरखपुर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द सीरीज ऑफ द वीडियो ऑफ द लाइफ प्रोसेस, इन सो मेनी वीडियोज यू हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट द न्यूट्रिशन, रेस्पिरेशन, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन एंड नाउ द फाइनल लाइफ प्रोसेस दैट यू आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन दिस डिजिटल वीडियो इज एक्सक्रीशन। So let us start the new sub chapter, that is the excretion. Dear students, excretion can be defined as the removal of the metabolic waste from the living body, or you can say that the removal of the toxic substance which get produced during the metabolic activities of the living body is called excretion, and that takes place the waste products of the metabolism like carbon dioxide, ammonia, urea, uric acid, gum and some other metabolic waste like the gum, rubber, these are the natural things that get excreted from the plant body when they will be excess, and that the result of the different metabolic activities. So the waste get stored in the fruits in the form of the solid bodies are called rafids. The waste product that get into the fruit bark and falling of the fruit, they will be called the rafid. Suppose they take the example of the when the mango get matured, when the mango get ripened, then it will be removed from the plant body because of the rafids. They get excreted from the plant body and they will become in the junction of the isolating stalk of the fruit, and that fruit will be isolated, the flower will be isolated. So dear student, this is the phenomena of the removal of the waste product from the part body as a result of the different types of the metabolism that continues in the plant body and animal body and whatever is. My dear student, come to the first, the unicellular organism like amoeba, take the example of amoeba. This amoeba excretes waste material by the excretory vacuole. This vacuole collects the excretory material and it will come towards the cell membrane. Cell membrane get ruptured and the excretory material will go out from the cell. Carbon dioxide, CO2 get diffused in the water or in the air in unicellular organism, while oxygen it get entered into the by the process of diffusion. So the excretion in the unicellular organism is by the process of diffusion and removal of the waste and so on. Dear friend, come to the next organism, that is the plants. Take the example of plants. So in the plant body, plants, removal of CO2, that is by the diffusion from the stomata or from the epidermis of the plant body, rubber, gum, rafids, etc., tannin. So these are the excretory material, these are the chemicals which get excreted from the plant body as a result of which get produced as a result of the different types of the metabolic activities in the plant body. My dear students, come to the higher animals. Some other examples are solid waste, rafid and rubber. Liquid waste, that is sandalwood oil and eucalyptus oil. Gaseous waste, carbon dioxide and oxygen. These will be the excreted from the plant body. And they will be excreted from the plant body as a result of the diffusion. Now come to the excretion in animals. Dear friends, excretion in animals means animal like small animals, porifera, cylindrate, they excrete their metabolic waste along with the water current that is coming inside their body. Take the example of some little bit higher animal like annelid. So annelids are earthworm, they will have the nephridia that will be found in a pair of the earthworm body. So in the position of the clitellum, they will be found in the side of the body, a pair of nephridia, and these nephridia will be responsible for the removal of the nitrogenous waste from the body of the earthworm. And poriferans, they will have the osculum. Poriferans, they have the osculum as a mouth cavity, which is responsible for the intake of the material as well as the outtake of the material. Hydra cylindrate, the terminal mouth is there, that is for the excretion of ammonia that get excreted from the hydra. And invertebrates, helminths and fasciola, excretory organs are nephridia. Invertebrates, the major organ of excretion, the invertebrates, the main organ for the excretion and maintenance of water balances are the kidneys. So in higher animals, there are the kidneys are present at the advanced structure of the excretory system, and it perform the removal of the toxic substances, removal of the nitrogenous waste from the that particular body of that living organism like higher vertebrates. My dear students, as far as excretion is concerned, now we will discuss about the excretion in human. So let us start the excretion in human, which is performed by the excretory system as well as the skin. So students, come to the point. The skin, that is the skin, act as a somehow the excretory cells, the sweating will be there, and there will be the removal of the some toxic substance along with the sweat. So skin and has the sweat glands, excrete the small amount of water, urea and salt, etc. Liver excrete bile, which contain the bile pigment, and these are produced by the breakdown of the old red blood cells in the liver. So when the old blood red blood cells they break, then they will be the excreted as the bile pigment. So the as far as the organ system is concerned, excretion in human, that is in human, number one is skin, excretion of salt, water and nitrogenous waste in small amount. Liver, breakdown of RBC results the bile formation. It results the bile formation. So the bile will be secreted by the breakdown of the RBC by liver. Third is lung. Lung excrete carbon dioxide, which is the waste for our body, waste material for our body, and that will be excreted out from the body because the carbon dioxide is the poisonous for the body and it harm to the body. 4 is kidneys. 4 are kidneys. So the kidneys are found in the specific excretory system. 4, that is the excretory system. So now let us start the study of the excretory system of the human. My dear students, the excretory system of human is consisted of 4 or 5 parts, and this is situated in the ventroabdominal position. Ventro means this back side. So if we will like this, then that upper side will be the ventral. So in the abdominal region, the kidneys are found in the that position, and there are a pair of kidneys, a pair of ureter. The pair of ureter get united together into the urinary bladder, and urinary bladder opens into the urethra, and urethra further finally, this is the final opening of the excretory system of the human. So now let us see the excretory system of human. So first of all, you have to see the structure of the excretory system here, and so that you will be able to understand the system that is present inside our body. So my dear students, see this excretory system of human. So by the diagram you will see here, this is the structure of the excretory system of human, and in this structure you will be able to learn about this excretory system. And from this kidneys and from these 2 kidneys, a pair of kidneys, there are execution of a pair of ureter So this is the excretory system of human, in which this is the renal vein, this is the renal artery, renal artery, this is the kidney, this is the ureter, and this is urinary bladder, urinary bladder, and this is urethra, urethra. So my dear student, this kidney perform the function of the filtration of the blood. This kidney perform the function of the filtration of blood, and the filtration of blood that is taking place in this a pair of kidney. So the parts are there are a pair of the blood vessel which are renal vein and renal artery that get entered into the both kidney, right kidney and left kidney, RK and LK, and there are a pair of ureter which get connected into the urinary bladder, which get opened out by the urethra. So the filtration process takes place, the filtration of the blood takes place into the kidney, and the filtrate as the nitrogenous waste which get collected into the urinary bladder, and finally it will be thrown out from the human body. My dear students, in the next video you will be able to learn about the detailed structure of the kidney and the process of the excretion in human. Thank you very much for watching this video. Good day.